and you don't have to work and slave. Let electricity do it for you. You can have your...
3, 5, 1, 0. Main event of the evening. Wednesday and half past the hour.
Johnny Jupiter, a human, more or less. Major Domo, chief of the robots, and Reject, the factory rejected robot.
And now we come to the thrilling final episode of our radio drama. Old Pete Belden, driver of the jitney from Carsonburg to Copper Springs, has a double load today. Pete's ancient bus is carrying the Flying Bee payroll and the passenger, his niece Betty. Little do Pete and Betty suspect as they chug over the desert wasteland that just around the next curve, Shifty Sam Hicks and his henchmen lie in wait.
Stay close.
To the the thrilling final episode of our radio drama. Old Pete Belden, driver of the jitney from Parsonsburg to Copper Springs, has a double load today. Pete's ancient bus is carrying the Flying V payroll and the passenger, his niece Betty. Little do Pete and Betty suspect as they chug over the desert wasteland that just around the next curve, Shifty Sam Hicks and his henchmen lie in wait.
Stay close.
I could go on and name you all, but there's no need of that. Why stir the wounds? I know they pain enough. You were fooled like Jabez Stone, fooled and trapped in your desire to rebel against your fate. Gentlemen of the jury, it is the eternal right of every man to raise his fist against his fate. And when he does, he's at crossroads. You took the wrong turn, so did Jabez Stone. But he found it out in time. He's here tonight to save his soul. Gentlemen of the jury, I ask you to give Jabez Stone another chance to walk upon this earth, among the trees, drawing corn, the smell of grasses in the spring. What would you all give for another chance to see those things you must all remember and aren't long to touch again?
Come on, what?
Always do the right thing.
whole world record. No drugs.
You know what I mean?
That's house.
That you've never been before. Eat ice cream or you'll lick the floor. Because the end of the earth is upon us. Pretty soon it'll all turn to dust. Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye, world. I'll see you in the next life.
I did. I hyped it up, put the funky beats behind it, and made it ice. And they told me to keep it clean, you know, for the kids and everything, which is me anyway, so.